because I believe in all the gods, not just his, as if the strict meaning of everything is nothing. In that book, Lapis, I continue the theme which, as you can probably intuit already, has to do with alchemy. I mean, alchemy is crawling into the ground without actually leaving the laboratory or living room, accepting the parts of the cage. So one of the poems in Lapis, one of the longest ones, is called Vitriol. Vitriol is said to take its name as an anagram from the Latin expression visitans intoria interiora teris rectificando in venias, which is to say that by visiting the interior of the earth, by rectification, you will find the hidden stone. And vitriol then becomes not just the great solvent that it is, that is sulfuric acid, it's vitriol. It's not only the great solvent which dissolves most things, but it's also the precept of, in alchemy, the dissolving of that which is not the stone. Anyway, so this is a poem called Vitriol, and that's in section